everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange. I hope you're enjoying this so far. It's another Sunday, or whenever you're watching this, and it's time for us to continue our journey in Acadia Bay, which has become a lot more exciting, basically. We found out some stuff already. There's a couple of suspicious people, a couple of suspects, about the whole situation. But it's a very interesting game so far. Very much enjoying it. I hope you are too. And if you are, then I welcome you back to join me for episode 3. Here we go. Not as long as of an intro this time. I didn't feel like we needed another long intro like I used to
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
There you go.
They called film Little Pieces of Time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Yeah, boy!
That totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I try to, at least.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Well, I saved us all from feeling sorry about that.
How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Ooh.
Hey, Stelman Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
I saved her, though. That was really good.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh?
Please, secrets.
Tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Let's continue. We're gonna find out. That's the point. Probably not today yet, though. Life is Strange, story-based game full of features and player choice. We have seen that 3 times now. Thank you very much. I'm aware what you will game. Can we continue? Thank you. Appreciate it. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Life is Strange, Episode 3, Chaos Theory. Count me interested. What is our Chaos Theory? Let me know. Oh look, we've got a bunny. A little rabbit. But wasn't that Kate? Pretty sure that was Kate. Oh god. Or did we get the bunny? Because she's sick. I have something to show you. Meet me from the campus. Get their ass out now.
Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Well, seems like we have no choice there, Maxie. Do I want to water the plant again? Have I watered it too much? Are you dying? Because I'm watering you too much. Yeah, I think so. Fuck it, let's never mind. Let's feed the bunny. There you go. Found my mouse cursor. I almost lost my mouse cursor there.
Are you hungry, bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Yeah! I love bunnies. Bunnies are amazing. I'm not gonna water the plant today. Or should I? Should I do it again? It doesn't look too good. I'm just gonna leave it for now. I think. Oh, I can't even.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. I saved Kate, but I drowned my own plant.
Damn it! Fucked up! Well, The more you know. Jesus, a floor lamp? Switch it on. That's awesome. I have one of those in my room, like right there. Wait, I'll show you. Look. Can you see that from that angle? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Which I always do anyway, so it's fine. I can't even use the guitar or anything. Not a lot of choices here. The bed, I can look at my bed. I can open the drawer. Let us do that.
It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today.
Well.
She was basically pushed up to that roof. And I will use my power to find out why.
We will.
This has to end.
Yes. She doesn't look too happy, though. I don't think anyone here does, actually. Except for her. Not Brooke? Is it? No, it's not Brooke. Is it Brooke? I can't remember those names. Having a really hard time doing so. Photos. The message. I can only look at it. Nobody messes with me. Yeah, we know. Fine, let's leave. Let's just not wait for anything. Let's just go. God, it's so fucking dark.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
Thank you! What's this? Oh, this is Kate's room, isn't it?
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
All nice messages here.
So much hypocrite.
Oh yeah, that's definitely true. See that one right there? I'm so sorry, Kate. I'm sorry, Kate, or whatever. That's probably Victoria. Okay, I know she's not a mean person. She just does that because certain reasons, right? I think we're still gonna find it out. Let's go in here. How are you doing? You don't seem too thrilled, Dana.
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
She was depressed.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
That's all you know? Kate was serious? Kate was serious, I think. I'm not sure. She looked at me like, what are you gonna say? Okay, don't say anything. Why was she on the roof? That's all you know? Kate was serious. That's all you know? Fuck it, it was serious.
Kate was serious. But it's not all about that video.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
It's complicated.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay? Not yet, anyway.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you,
of course.
Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Right. We've talked, and it was great, I think.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Slate. Praying for a fast recovery with Kate. I'm not gonna fuck with that. It's all hypocritic as fuck, but you know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna go to Chloe. I'm not gonna waste too much of your time this time. Or just try to. Last time I literally recorded for like 2.5 hours. Even though the episode was like 1.5, maybe. I just like to do that in games. Like, I like to explore as much
as
I can.
Chloe's waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Okay. We can do this. I can do that. Lots of fireflies. I love fireflies. I can sit on a bench. I don't really see why I would do that, but look at the squirrel. Can I take a photo of him? Squirrel! No! Get back here! I want to be friends with you forever! Yes! Hey, little buddy! Hi! Oh my god, he's the best. Okay, let us not... There's a serious case going on. I need to be a serious detective. Let's move on.
The most magical insects. Burn bright.
Yeah, I think they're cool too. I agree with that.
Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Rewind! Oh, seriously? He's still here?
I know, I have a set of keys on me.
He's drunk.
Ah, gotcha. Now, why
Max
would they...
the Ninja strikes again.
There you go! Ha ha! I mean, I thought that maybe if I, like, rewind, he would go back inside, but this worked too! I'm fine, he was drunk. Very drunk. So he wouldn't even notice me anyway. Probably, not sure. So quiet. This game is like a pretend on music, especially copyrighted ones, but it's very quiet in this part of the game. Of course, because of this tragic that happened last time. Anyone else out here? I wonder what Victoria's up to, really.
Booyah!
That's fucking hell. My heart.
Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
Yeah,
more
yeah, you
like
are.
A scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. And then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you.
Yeah! Take a little praise!
And your badass power is gonna save us all.
Damn right!
We need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate.
Well,
We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay?
Not that important. Not unimportant, no. Chaos theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to, manipulate time and space?
Well.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions.
That's
especially
what happens in life.
After I just got Nathan expelled.
That was a good thing.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Yeah. About Rachel, about Kate. About Rachel.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
I think.
She was able to blend in with everybody. Even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now.
It
scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
kicking it, dead, alive.
Alive? I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power.
That's a bit weird to say.
We have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
We're gonna try.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret.
Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Rick.
Oh.
You're such a boss, Chloe.
That's amazing.
I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
Where are we
so
going?
You're my partner in crime.
Yeah.
You're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
That's the best pun I've ever heard in my life. Period. Amazing. Jesus Christ. So where are we going exactly? Like, is there a plan?
So much for helping put together a portfolio.
Oh,
Victoria. The rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close.
She weren't.
Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
Of course.
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please.
Yeah, wow, that's creepy.
And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
She is weird.
You didn't say any of that.
Yeah, that's the better thing.
Me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat.
Yes.
This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only...
fucked up! That's what you did? You only fucked up!
Are you kidding me?
Nope. Very serious, and I like it. I don't hate her, still, somehow. But I don't care about that either. Who the
so
fuck?
Stupid.
Oh, that's Victoria. She looked like someone else there.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. Shit is about to get real at Blackwell.
It already did. didn't it, today? Oh, holding hands. You think they could be a couple? Do you think Chloe and Max are lesbians? Nah, that would be too much, wouldn't it?
Chloe the Keymaster.
Oh yeah. What? Where does this go?
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both
me neither.
In so much trouble.
Not to mention the weed you brought into my room.
Haha.
Joking.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking an entering.
Ah, we're in the school itself. Why?
They can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind
okay.
If you get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
Yes! Okay. Coolio. Can I close this? It's way too suspicious if it's open. Really, guys? That's like standard.
There's no way David would get in Mrs. Grant's face. She'd shut his ass down fast.
Dear Mrs. Michelle Grant, instead of security, it's my job and duty to blah, blah, blah. I don't know his favorite, blah, blah. Sincerely, man. Okay. He definitely wants a surveillance system. The reason is why? Like, is he really that obsessive? Because he doesn't seem like someone who is actually that bad. But does he have a hunting hat?
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
Well, don't be mean, Max! he has his own bathroom? What a prick. Got this nice little place right here. There's nothing here, is there? I don't think so. Let's just go. Chloe, what's the matter?
That's it.
Oh, okay. And as I approach, she finds the key.
What the fuck?
She
didn't. The
security
officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Well, apparently he doesn't.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank.
Great.
I might as well test out my thief skill.
Sure.
Go for
just
it.
Just make it better.
Deep. Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Okay. What do you bet? There's an alarm. Ha! Well, when's that gonna go off? That's the big question. I don't know if it's an alarm, but...
Nothing here.
What do you mean, nothing here? Of course there's something there. Just not the key you're looking for. Probably. What about this searching? The searching of the drawer.
Boring.
Yeah, well, boring. Well, maybe we could find my file. That wouldn't be bad.
Crap.
Well, okay. It's crap, apparently. What about this drawer? It's probably the same, isn't it?
Nothing here.
Fuck me. I'm still gonna check this one. I don't know why.
Dead end.
That's exactly what I mean. I just, again.
No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank.
That's a good thing.
I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Okay.
Hey,
Warren.
You busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay.
Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how?
Bad idea!
Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
What the fuck?
Next, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in.
Okay.
Thanks for the help.
This is weird. This is very strange. Bad idea.
Ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
Well, I just gotta weigh in.
Put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race
I hope
is
so,
gone.
Because this is bad. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Any questions? Here's how you do it. Oh, what is this? What the fuck? It's just the power to use to create. Shit, everybody knows that. Are you really going to try? The keyword's try. About your wisdom. Okay, so we need sugar, soda can, duct tape, and sodium. And mom. Right, thanks for letting me go through for Blackwell Hill. I miss your void, blah, blah. No idea what that's all about. Chloe, we already knew that. A private number. Hey, whore, if anyone else will be exterminated, watch out. Great, yeah. And another private number. Oh, it's the same private number again and again and again. Dad as well. You're not a number, you're still a little. Go check your account. Don't blow it all. Oh, we got money from him. Nice. Okay. So we didn't find any keys. There are no keys here? Really?
Can here I not? Are the keys? None for the principal's office.
Why? Where does he keep that shit? Bullshit. What about the desk? There must be something in one of these drawers. Where can I check these? Bollocks. Oh, I'll take the sugar.
Ooh, sugar.
Oh, sugar, baby. Oh.
Only three more items to go.
Still don't think this is a good idea. A letter.
There's no way.
Oh, that's the same letter we've already read. Sorry.
She shut his ad. Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Yeah, what exactly was it that I needed again? Texts. Where's Warren's text? Legit, where's his fucking text? There it is. Sugar, a soda can, and duct tape, and then... Okay, we can get a soda can in the machine. Well, if I can find the machine... There it is. Vending machine. Vending machine. Use the fucking vending machine! Thank you very much.
Release the Kraken.
Release the Kraken. Oh, fucking hell. What a jokester you are, Max! Told us to stay healthy. Well...
You're halfway home, Max.
Not with us! Oh, you're still there? Did you blow up? No, Max, I'm fine. Still, I didn't blow up. I need to concert now. But talk to you later. That's what it means. Figure that out. So, right. Now, what we need is duct tape and sodium. Duct tape. Stop bullying now. Yeah, that bit too late. Poster. Is there duct tape on the poster?
First Rachel and now Kate?
No.
This is the end of the Vortex Club.
I hope so. There's not gonna be in the toilets. Huh. Not gonna be anything here, not gonna be anything. Where do I find duct tape? The science lab? Is that all I can find it in? I mean, I'm just gonna guess. So fucking creepy and empty in here. My god, look at this. Can I explore? No. Can't explore. There's an alarm, and that's gonna go off. Like, for fucking, I'm pretty fucking sure that that's gonna go off. Not into that. We'll use this door instead. Great! I don't know if it works like that. It could be like a normal fire alarm, but I'm just not too sure. Chemistry stuff. A weed killer. What?
Here's the sodium chloride box.
Oh, that's actually just... Okay. Can I get that?
I know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Yeah! Why didn't I think of that? Where is she? Oh, she leaves it in the bag, obviously. She has this bag. Okay, so now we need duct tape.
One more ingredient left.
Duct tape! The tape of all ducks! Best joke ever. Exam file? Look at it.
Only a B minus? Warren has shattered my faith. Of course, Warren. I'm barely passing science.
You should be better than that, Warren. Should be better than that. A diagram.
Ass biology. Ugh, gross.
Let's learn all about the anus today, students! Huh? I don't know what that is. I don't even want to know either. There's like planets and stuff, which is pretty cool. I like planets. Graffiti. I can't see what that says. Where's duct tape? Where in the loving God, Jesus, whatever. Where do I find duct tape? How about this door?
I thought we used some tape in Jefferson's class last week.
There you go. That's what I'm on about.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Yeah, it's quite creepy, isn't it? Fucking hell. This game started off so nicely. I mean, apart from the killing and the
stuff. I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
That's the thing about basically every photographer. It doesn't always have to be your style. It is a style.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer, said Max.
Yeah, I know,
Victoria,
right?
That is pretty fucking sweet.
How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
What exactly does this say? It's not really obvious to me. That picture. I do like them. I mean, do I have a picture? Like, really? Do I have a picture? Can I? No, these are not pictures. Do I have? Can I see pictures somewhere? Pictures? No, this is just a map. I don't have anywhere place with pictures. Like, I want to know if I can actually, you know, compete with that. Because I want to win. I mean, I don't know if I want to win, really, because I don't trust Mr. Jefferson. Duct tape! My prayers have been heard! Get the duct tape.
The tape is mine.
Oh, yes. Also, let's have a little
scout
around.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
But we don't- I don't want this idea to work! Why would you want to explode a cigarette package?
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
He seems like the type to smoke, though, for some fucking reason. I don't know why. He just seems like the type. I still really want to find the keys. I still think this is the most stupid idea we could have ever come up with. I still really don't agree. But I'm starting to doubt more and more there's any other way. Where's this go to? I can't go in here, of course. It's true. This is actually a pretty fucking small school, isn't it? I mean, there's like a way up there, but we can't ever go there, of course. There's nothing here. We can't go here either. We don't know what's there, even. I mean, I would like to say that it works, but I don't think it is going to work. Like, fucking hell. We can't just blow up shit.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
This is such a bad idea!
If you'll light the candle.
Why?
So cool!
Why do we even...
Get ready to haul ass.
Why are we considering this? Why are we considering this? Why are we even doing this?
That was so fucking cool!
Stupid!
Oh, we are
exactly!
Close. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Well, we rewind, of course! I'm not having this shit!
Shit! Do something, Max.
Well, I was trying to turn off the alarm, maybe, but that's not an option either, apparently. Oh, maybe the keys are in here. Maybe I can find the keys in here. Maybe? Just maybe? Keys? No, what the fuck happened? What the hell? Then we go to the other side of the door and we rewind time to a point where it isn't going. Is that an option? We're not there yet! Not there yet! Not there yet! Are we getting anywhere close? What about now? What about now? Why the fuck? No, it doesn't seem to be working. Okay, I need to rewind all the way back somehow. But then make sure that I'm still in this room. Does that work? It does! Oh, look at that! Unlock.
Get this bastard open. She can't cheat with her rewind.
I already did.
Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
I already did cheat with a rewind.
Welcome to my domain. You are magic!
I know!
How the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
Oh, hell yeah.
Company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers
finally
only go so far.
That took me 20 minutes!
See where the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste.
That differs.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office?
I mean,
I'm glad I was expelled. Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell. Eat.
Lol.
I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk.
Okay! He's got a nice chair, though. Look at that. Exactly.
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
That's what I mean!
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan.
She's anyway, like, yeah, you go to work, I'm just gonna sit in this comfy chair. Fine, Chloe. Whatevs. Got a lamp. Turn it on. A tap for more. So did you blow up? Oh, please, I just wanted to see if you know where your explosives is. And to see your incredible artwork. Great. Search!
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet.
Read it.
In the wrong place.
A present time, there's a security investigation into a controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh, the Forest Club party that has been uploaded onto the internet without her knowledge and alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during a party. See the attached files for complete details. Yeah.
Only two more files to go.
Okay, books. Anything with the books?
But I certainly can't use this.
That's what I thought. A painting, let's have a look at it.
Looks like an oil painting spill. Awful.
Not my style either. I have to admit. The files!
Look at this pile.
It's a pile of files! Pile of files! Pile of files. Oh god, please no tumbleweeds. Look at this.
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
Principal Wells, in the light of recent outrageous allegations against my son and his suspension, I feel that my large contribution to Blackwell Academy should also be suspended. Of course, this situation can be rectified once Nathan is reinstalled at Blackwell with written apology. Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Marsh gives you pause, but I would suggest that cancelling Thursday's party is not conducive to the can-do spirit of Blackwell Academy. I expect you to reconsider and come to the same obvious conclusion. Thank you, Sean Prescott. What a dick. Of course he's a dick. Cabinet. Search it!
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Principal, this is Lieutenant Chris Rossi. Just wanted to let you know that Rachel Amber's investigations have finally been closed on our end. We've always hoped that one magic clue, but once again, Arcadia Bane covers up another secret. We always keep our eyes and ears open, but that's all we can do from now on. Thanks for all your help. Yeah, it's such a weird story, but we know that someone does it with
Let's
all these girls.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always can wanted to say nab.
Can I speak to her?
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files.
I can.
But it's kind of cool.
Be careful.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Very
Whatever,
true.
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked. Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy.
Yeah, it's so sexy, isn't it? Master. Okay, nice. Search books?
Wowzer.
Definitely not, right?
This will so not come in handy.
I'm sorry for even suggesting it, Max. I really am. A bottle.
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Yeah, there's a hidden bottle right there. What's within these files?
And nothing here.
You didn't even look properly! Anything in these things? In like these drawers or whatever? There's a letter right there, which you've already read, I think, or did we?
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Oh. Dear Mrs. Grant, as Principal of Blackwell Academy, it is my glad, happy fortune and duty to inform you that your petition to block the installation of a new surveillance system has received enough signatures for the school to reject the plan. Nice! Ah, so cool. So we did something. I'm not sure about everything that happened. Maybe some cameras would have been handy. I don't know.
You're not so tacky up close.
It's a cool statue. Like, I wouldn't have it, but it's still really nice, in a way. So there are hidden files somewhere?
Look, because otherwise, Max, there has to be some info in the student files.
Yeah, you think about that. Oh, there's student files right here.
Weird. Ooh. This asshole has a spotless record.
Of course he does. Nathan continues his fantasy of legacy of Blackwell with a stellar academic record, blah, 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 blah. Of course. How could I be surprised?
Like I'm not going to read my own personal file.
Of course I am. Despite some recent confrontations with Blackwell security, Max showed herself to represent the very best of Blackwell Academy by stopping fellow student Kate from Marsh from jumping off the dormitory roof today. This time there's an ongoing police investigation about Max's heroism is undisputed. Okay, cool. Max, she preferred to be called Maxine, of course, but Max is considered a quiet, attentive student with much potential for photography. Okay, who else
this
have we got?
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Fucking hell. Of course, yeah. Victoria.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Yeah. Warren is considered an exemplary student and represents a long tradition of excellence. Well, that's not bad. Oh, no, that's it. That's all we have.
I think...
Oh,
like,
fuck.
I'm not gonna read my... This file. I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Whoopsie. Clicked it again. What else do I have to do? I think I can speak to her now,
Max,
again.
You better come check out these files.
Let me do
Nathan
that.
Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
That is
Nathan
a bad
Prescott
sign.
Prescott the third. Ooh, he's so money. And you know
I wish I was the third.
Dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
Let's do it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room.
What the fuck?
Over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean?
What the hell?
Nathan is truly
so
stuck.
Nathan does have something to do with it.
I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
I think so too.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds
damn,
like they
yeah
have some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Super Hebros, fucking hell.
David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Oh,
no,
what did you want to do?
Not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your
nope
powers include mind reading?
Yes.
Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
Maybe.
Powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Money.
Holy
and lots
shit
of it, too.
Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight.
Bad idea.
Chill him out after our knife showdown yesterday.
Bad idea! Bad!
Are you
gonna
make a big issue out of this?
Yes!
Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself?
No!
Do that instead of lecturing me.
Leave the money. Leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again.
I am.
I guess.
I am,
let's get the
believe
hell out
me
of this office morgue.
Yes. They're gonna find out that money is gone. And that's gonna be very bad when
you
it happens.
That money would have helped Chloe and me.
Look at this. What does it say? This is so fucked up, isn't it? Like, that is Chloe in the... Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. That is so fucking weird. Oh, man. Now we know that he has to have something to do with it. Almost has to. Right, let's get the hell out of here. Shall we?
That impish you look scares me.
Yeah, I was just about to say that scares me.
Swim?
Oh, come on.
The pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week.
Of course.
I take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes.
Yes.
Splish splash?
Yes.
Right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did splish
you
splash!
Just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Oh, hell yeah, you are. You definitely are, Clo-Clo. I'm gonna call you Clo-Clo. Don't care. Don't care what you think about it. I'm gonna call her Clo-Clo. Whatever I think. Whatever I want, I'm gonna call you how I want you to be called. Clow, clow, clow. Clow, clow, clow. Ah, clow, clow, clow. Clow, clow. Right, so we're going into the pool. On like 1 a.m. or whatever.
Water's lair.
Big fantastic.
I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own
yeah
this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Yeah. I just
Chloe's
like
so
rewind
psyched for girls
all the
right
pay
now, so I better follow her evil plan.
Oh yes, we're gonna do this.
Boys or girls?
But girls.
Girls, of course.
Girls. Ooh la la. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
You do that. Of course we're using the girls' room. I want to see what, like, Victoria and all these people are up to. An ad, what does it say?
I actually don't have the time to investigate this caper.
I have no idea what this means. I don't care either. Here we go! Let's have a little look. A sock. Great.
Where does that other sock go?
I don't know! I have the same problem. Brooke's locker.
Looks like Brooke wants to go to the drive-in with Warren.
Does she? That's pretty cute. Brooke does have a crush on him. Yeah, that was pretty obvious from the start. That's why she's been a bit harsh to me. Some t-shirts.
Those are some musty-ass old shirts.
Fucking hell. That is disgusting. Towel! Don't
Those
forget
like
to bring
the
your towel!
Comfy towels in towel history. Want?
Yes, flippers.
Flippers in a swimming pool? Are they training Navy frogmen here?
Of course. Oh, this is what I was here for, actually. Victoria's locker.
So, Victoria's secret is selfies. Go fuck your... No. Jefferson said, don't confuse art with the artist. These are cool shots.
She does take selfies, though. Now we know. She takes selfies. Ha! Otters eat beavers.
The wit. It burns.
Okay! Kate's locker. Should I even look into this? I'm not sure.
A bus ticket? Was she going to run away? Mm. Like Rachel Amber?
To Portland. $18. So she did buy it, but she never went. I don't know what that means. Hmm. We gotta figure out some stuff. Where does it go from here? Oh, there's a door right there that leads into the pool, I think. The pool rules! Can't read any of them. There are no rules! Let's go straight into the pool. All the toilets are cool. Rachel abides? I don't know, what the fuck? Oh. Dear Kate, I don't care. God. Fuck me.
Well, we care, dickhead.
Yeah, fuck you, God.
I hope so, friend.
Right, so let's look at missing persons, but it's every fucking where. A soap dispenser.
Ew,
let's look at it.
Do. I feel
yes.
like everybody brings their own soap.
Uh-huh. Look in the mirror!
You wish, Max.
Don't be so insecure!
Just look like a snoop.
Don't be so insecure! I don't like when people are insecure. Just be secure, it's way more sexier. This is a fucking awesome pool. This is so American, though. Like, we don't have these in Europe. I mean, like, in schools, of course. We do have pools. Fuck's sake, of course we do. But not, like, in schools. Or barely, as far as I know. Except for a little... No running. I'm not living with the rules. You can't tell me what to do. Ha! Don't touch. Oof. Oh, I'm breaking all the rules tonight. I'm feeling good. Does this go in there? Ooh, it seems like it. It's exactly the other way around. Yep, definitely boys. Let's have a little stroll in here. Nathan's locker. Let's take a look.
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
I don't care. If he dies, he dies. Zachary's jersey. The jersey's as big as my entire body.
No way am I touching Zach's jersey.
Well, a cell phone.
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Ice cream. Hey, thinking bad things about you. Cool, what are you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and phone. Hot, what are you wearing? I'm in a locker room. I'm wearing a jersey sitting on my football. With Victoria. Oh, so Victoria has been sexting. Mmm. Okay, interesting. Warren's little locker.
Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. Why?
Because he has a crush on you. Isn't that ultimately clear? Floats.
This must
really?
Be for training kids.
No, it's actually for Warren. I see him walking around with floats on. A jacket.
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
I do that all the time. Logan's locker.
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Dana, I know I'm an asshole, but I still care about you. Love, Logan. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty fucking sweet. Any lockers on this side? Nope. I think that's about it. Right. Graffiti. No worries. It's all bad. Sex me up. How boysy.
Boys locker room is right.
That's what I mean. Exactly. Let's use one of these. Oh, I can't. Victoria loves the D?
Huh,
really?
Sounds to know Victoria loves something besides herself.
Oh, God. Why? Boys' locker rooms are legitimately the worst. Right. Let me now go to Chloe. Let's
Chloe
look.
Chloe just couldn't wait to splish splash in the pool.
No, of course she couldn't. Is
Max,
it warm?
Try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So why? Hit that light.
But then everyone's going to see us. Everyone's gonna see this light in the pool. Why are we all so bad? With ideas and stuff. Oh my god, a pool toy. I need to have this. Let me take it.
Just
let me take
it,
please.
It was safe to go back in the water.
Jeffrey the shark, I wanna take him with me! But I'm not allowed! Fuck! Damn it! Where do I find this button? Or switch? Oh, the lifeguard. It's obviously gonna
there
be with the lifeguard.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Fucking hell, they even have a whole office for the fucking lifeguard!
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Great! A drawer! Whee!
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Sexy as fuck, those bathing suits. Oh, I'm so not into bathing suits. A rescue dummy.
Don't even think I'm gonna make a move on you.
Bobby and Harry looking together! Look at them, they're so odd! They're so adorbs. Let me first have a little look around. A whiteboard.
So, the big plan is... win.
That's the best plan I've ever seen. That's how you play any sort of sport. Just about win. I don't care how I win.
Aw, look at the baby Halloween pumpkin.
He's so cutie pretty pretty. It's Richard the pumpkin. Should probably call him Patrick the pumpkin. That's way better, but Richard fucking hell. Switch it on. Badoink! Oh, it's just in the pool. Oh, that's okay-ish, I suppose. How did she do that so fast? That is weird. I couldn't dress that if I wanted to. Push her in. Push her in! Push! Push! Boom! Did I push you? I'm not sure.
Do or dive, Max.
But I need to dress up first. Where do I dress up? Where do I change clothes? How do I... Oh, I can speak to her.
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie.
That's what I do. I'm like Eugene from The Walking Dead.
Don't you
do you like
that?
Washing haircut?
Stop me, hippie.
Yes.
Okay, you asked for it.
Here we go. I do wonder though. Okay, I'm a guy. This is pretty
California.
Awkward. Like two girls in like their underwear swimming. Why would you?
Why look? Oh. An otter in my water.
I'm not an otter. Thank you very much.
You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop.
Me too.
I can't
Jaws
even
is creepy.
Any of those sharks.
To be honest, you know, they do make such a cute couple. You reckon they could be, like, lesbian, both? Would I be so lucky? We dick move on Warren. Ooh! That's painful.
Yeah,
don't harpoon people.
That.
What's that supposed to mean? That's sort of a dick move.
I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
How do they do that?
Well,
legit, how do they do that?
Stuff going
I can't.
On.
I just sink.
Everything is related.
If I try,
I want
just
to find
sink.
Out for Kate's sake. She almost died today.
I don't get
the
how people do that.
Everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell.
Well, there's no
you're
more risks in my life.
Thanks,
well, yeah.
Girlfriend.
I have backup.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
I've always been a force of nature.
Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate.
But you did rescue her.
Stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
Fun!
You didn't stumble
and
when you saved
doing
me.
Nice things. Thanks to you,
not
I guess.
That time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason.
Love is in the air!
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the
smartest,
most talented person I've ever known.
Why,
more
thank
than
you.
Rachel Amber.
Dude, I'm not your groupie, okay?
Are we gonna be jealous now, really?
You have Blackwell bros all over you? Like Warren.
Warren is the only one. You're the bro killer. You're the bro killer.
You're the bro killer. Tats and two.
You did not just say that. Plus, I am not down with these Arcadia Bay hillbillies.
I don't blame you. Anyway, we have bigger fish to fry, right?
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad.
That's so cute!
I'm never leaving you.
I hope that's true. But with everything that's going on, I really don't know.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style.
Who's the shark?
I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Sounds like a plan. I don't want to freeze to death though, that's very bad. Why does no one ever use the ladder? Like, it's there for a reason. No one ever uses it, ever. I've never seen it, at least. Like older people, of course, but that makes sense.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
That's what you do in pools.
Your hair soaked in chemicals.
Yay!
You would know.
Oh, fuck.
Hide!
Oh, you don't say! Of course we're hiding! Fuck me, this is bad. This is a really fucking bad idea. Where do we even go? Where are we even going? I'm lost.
We have to go now.
Okay, it's locked, isn't it?
Are you shitting me?
Fuck me. Of course it's David. Of course it's David.
Dude, hide. Like when we were kids. I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Yeah, how about we do both?
Hello?
I'm not here. Just gonna move around slowly but steadily. You'll never find me. Or so I hope. Please don't ever find me. Oh, no, no, no. I need to pay attention to David. I need to pay attention to him.
Hello?
I need to know where he is. No! We'd have answered by now, wouldn't we, if we were here? And we wanted to speak to you. You're a great security guard, just asking if someone's there.
Any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious.
He's gonna come this way. He's gonna come this way. He's gonna come this way. You didn't. You didn't really. You didn't really. It's bullshit. Nothing. No one.
I got a flashlight and a stick.
I've got sticks too, okay? Don't talk about sticks to me. I know how sticks work. I'm good with sticks. Very, very, very quietly. Very quietly. He's right there. Please move on and go. Another one? There's two. Are you kidding me right now? Where does I go? Into the toilets? Into the pool? Is this even a good idea? Where's Chloe?
We
fuck me.
Invisible. Let's bail.
I did it first try! I'm amazing at stealth games, that's why. Damn! But now cameras, of course, are going to catch us walking here and blah, 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 blah.
Turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out.
We were just drunk and walking about. Oh, no, that's not good either.
You can't go
Shit!
Back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe?
Great idea. Great idea.
Into the car.
He's going to recognize your car. You notice it was gone.
I don't know.
Okay, yeah, we are, but he's probably seen your license plate and he knows who you are, Chloe. He knows very well who you are, and me, and he's probably seen that the car's gone, knowing our luck. I don't know. It's gonna be hard. Oh, Oh, it's the next morning. I was like, what the fuck, where are we? It sounds like a beach, but it's the next morning. A lot of wind and stuff. So does he get home now? Like in the mornings? Like, how does his schedule work? Can't sleep. Well, well, you're doing a pretty good job at the moment. They're both so sleepy. Could you wake up? It's making things awkward. Like, I'm here on my own and you're just dead right there. It's not cool. Thank you, Max. Thank you for understanding my struggles. I like how her hair just doesn't move. It just doesn't go backward. It just stays, like, straight. Great job. Where do you get your hair gel? I need it. Take a selfie, fuck it.
Always remember this moment.
We're the sleeping Chloe. Great fucking idea.
Photo no!
Photo yes! Log. Great idea! How did she wake up so fast? That's just gotta let go.
It's like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay.
We all like to do that.
I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected. Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted.
That's how it works.
You have to enter a photo. Even though I'm picking the school and town you want to torch. Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
You wouldn't even know. I thought you'd like this sort of music.
Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again. Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory. What's so
easy and see if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
A fashion hole?
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not awesome. Quite that style.
Max, you don't have a style yet.
Exactly.
Just give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes.
Yes.
To see if they fit.
Stop second guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever
definitely.
Whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What? Oh my god.
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
What? Where did that come from? Fuck yes! Do it!
Damn, you're hardcore, Max.
Well, fuck this then.
Now I can test Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl and girl action.
Oh god,
who's
yes.
Such a dork?
No, I shipped them! Please! It should have been a real kiss.
That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
Ah, god damn it. I wanted a real kiss! I shipped him so hard! Moe? Clomax! That's Moe. Moe is better. Yes. I like it.
Sick, Max?
I like it!
Some piercings and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
Ready for the
tats, yes. The piercings, nah. Shaka bra?
Maybe
what?
Not.
I know!
Free breakfast? I have to wake and bake first.
I promise.
Wake and bake.
Tell.
That's like.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Can I still talk to her for a bit?
Check you out, Max. Ready for the runway. Go downstairs and show Joyce. She'll love it.
I hope so. Let's do it. Examine.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Oh, that is very cute. That photo, though, I need that photo to submit it. I think that photo is like the photo. Legit. Fine, let's go. Let's have a little look around. We've already been here. We've already seen some things.
Oh my god. That smells so...
Wait. Max, thank you from my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You're the only one who was there for me at school, the only one who truly cared. I have to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father is grateful as well. You'll always be in our prayers. Love and blessings, your friend Kate. Thank you, Kate. I'm so glad you're okay. I will visit as soon as I can, I promise. Yes, definitely. Any other texts? One from Warren. Glad to see you didn't blow up a Blackwell last night. Almost glad. By the way, the drive-in is actually popular, so I'm buying tickets now. I'll let you know. I'll let you take out the popcorn. In other words, you can't back out now. I won't.
It's like when we were kids here.
That's a cool poster, actually, of Arcadia Bay.
Nobody in this town has a fucking clue as to what's happening.
Nope.
Do they? I better not go in there. David
Uh-oh.
Might be in bed.
Uh-oh.
Ew.
Uh-huh. Do I use the toilet? The mirror. Let's get a little photo in. Yes! Hell yeah! Oh, it's the bird up there as well! Oh, that's amazing! I saved it and it's there! Oh, that's the best!
No way. That's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room.
Does it live here now? Look at this fucking towel, though.
Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids.
That's amazing.
Serious flashback.
Use a toothbrush? That is a bit... Weird. What is this? Sink, use hair dye.
You know, I haven't gone through a dyeing my hair blue phase yet.
Yes!
Maybe it's time.
Yes, do it! For fuck's sake, I can't. Use the sink. Let's
so
clean me up
to
a bit.
Wash my face after all that chlorine.
And hiding.
And hiding.
Yes. I would love to get blue hair with Max. I think it'll suit her. Even though I can't even imagine what people are going to say in school. They're already bullying her as it is. But we do look a lot better with this outfit on. I like it. I do like it. And I ship Chloe and Max so hard. Please make it happen, game. Make it happen. There's something's going to happen with Chloe, isn't it? The bond is starting to get so thick. This kind of game is going to break your heart. I just know how this works. I don't want it to. Look
this
at it.
This might be the one time these people are right.
The end is now. I don't want to know. Not ready for it. Joyce, photos. Oh, we've already seen those photos last time. Joyce, babe.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. I mean, Max.
Thank
oh,
you.
You startled me. But you fit those clothes well.
Thank
God
you.
Not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. Now tell me exactly what you want to chow on.
Pancakes. Oh, pancakes!
Some of your famous pancakes. I thought you would have missed those. Ah, you ate more than William.
Mm-hmm.
I remember. We would race each other to grab them from the stack.
So this time, you can help me with the ingredients.
Oh, yes.
Grab me the eggs and milk.
I can do that much,
egg
Joyce.
Egg and milk? No problem.
Refrigerator!
I hope they still have the same refrigerator.
I mean, that's where the eggs and milk are, I'm assuming. Why can't I get them there? Well then. Okay, I've got milk here.
Now for the mother's milk.
It's not mother's milk. I mean, it's a cow, so eventually it is. A bottle.
Who drinks beer this early around here?
That's disgusting. Newspaper.
Oh, man. I don't want to be famous for this.
Fresnar freak eclipse. Superhero and saves suicide. Oh, God, yeah. Well, you're going to be famous anyway. You better enjoy it. Cool TV. I like it. It's very close to the TV. Do they have a console? Do they have a console? Is there a console?
Jeez,
I think
can
so.
Can you help me get this bird out of here?
Oh, God, where is it? Where's the bird? Okay, yeah, I can do that. I can open this up, and the bird can go out. Oh no, it doesn't go out, because we just went out, and the bird won't follow us. Almost... What?
Three dead birds lined up?
Fucking hell.
That's fucking ominous.
Yeah. I don't want to swing. What the hell? Another dead bird? The fuck?
I wonder how these birds died.
Yeah, that is creepy and weird as hell. Look, another one!
Oh, dead bird. Poor thing.
It's fucking five dead birds in the yard. The hell? That is legitimately not cool. Alright, let me get back in. I thought maybe we could like get the bird out of here with the fire this way. That didn't quite go to plan. The bird doesn't go. I need to find what else? Eggs. Oh, there it is. Look at it.
Look at the poor bird. He seems kind of freaked out.
Do I want to scare him? No. I don't want to scare the bird. I love the bird. I mean, then again, maybe I should scare the bird.
Bird, be
gone. To see what it's like.
Fly, you fool.
Can I now open this and let him get out? Don't go out yourself! Don't! Know what I meant! I meant the bird. Bird. Scare. Can I open this window? I can. So let's rewind. La 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 la. Perfect. Let's open the window.
I keep expecting to see the sky turn red.
Why? That's ominous as hell. Scare the bird. Choo-choo. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. I can be the one. I can be the one for you. Or something like that anyway. So where do I get the fucking eggs? Where do you keep your eggs, Joyce? I don't want to listen to her answering machine. That is just weird as hell. Can I now follow the bird back out there? It's just sitting there. I want to take a look. I want to take a look. If I can... It's just going to keep going in and out. In and out. Check it all about. Also going to sneeze. Bird. A photo. Let's photograph your ass. You are beautiful. Also weird. There you go. Love you, birdie. You're out. Free. Enjoy the world. Even though the weather doesn't seem to be that great. Fine. I'm getting all the achieves right here. Holy crap. I'm good at this game. That's how you can tell I'm good at games. All the achieves. Probably due to my very, well, big will to explore anything that's in a game. Cereal. Oh, there's eggs! Finally!
The eggs
that took me
come first,
15 minutes.
Used to say.
Well, I got the milk first, so fine. Anyway.
Thanks. After all
that took
these
you a while.
Years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again.
Oh, hell yeah.
She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl. I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love
we
to
all
see
do.
That too, Joyce, but
we are on the same
don't,
page, Max.
Don't be butting.
I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Was Rachel mad at Chloe for some reason?
Is there any reason that Rachel might be mad at Chloe and left without her?
Chloe could piss everybody off but her.
They
were
almost
joined at the head. Reminded me of you and Chloe. Rachel wasn't as grounded as you.
I'm grounded? Since when? Maybe that's why Chloe likes Rachel so much.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
Yes. I mean, I am not, but Max is. But I am Max in this game. So, I'm just gonna say maybe.
Rachel was so much cooler than me.
You think? Then why has Chloe been telling me she wishes she could be more like you over the past 5 years?
Doubt it.
Why?
Did she really? 5 years ago feels like 1,000 now.
And that makes me, what, a century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king.
Nice.
Go sit at the table.
Okay. Yeah, there's three queens and one king. We're in charge here! I'm sitting at the table. Oh, hell yeah. I'm going to sit, well, apparently on this chair. What do you bet it's David's chair and I have to move? What do you bet? Here she goes. Don't spill it, please. Just hold that plate straight. Thank you. Oh, pancakes.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good. Bullshit!
Clean.
Haha! Got ya. A plant. It's kind of dead.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
You did it too much, so don't fucking rant about
it. I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Really? I like both. Okay, let's look at the pancakes first. Oh, let's get hungry for it, and then all of a sudden, hum, nom, 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 nom. Those clothes actually look bomb on her. Like, legit, those are really cool. I'm digging it. Digging it so hard. So, did I finish the pancakes? That was fucking... Why do you always leave stuff? Why do you never... Never finish your food.
Seeing you again made me remember so much.
Oh, did you got a photo album?
Don't measure up to your work, Max.
Oh God.
My photo albums of us as kids probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce. He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I believe that. I really do.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel. You have your own cool style.
Yeah. I mean, everyone has their own style, and all styles are accepted and cool, right?
I totally remember that day. I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera.
Back in the days. I had one of those, too.
The last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and...
Yeah, we know. We know.
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry. I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light.
She laugh and laugh.
Positive. Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Well, it's harsh if that happens. You have to kind of understand that as well.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you. Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead. I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage. Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Yeah, she is overreacting there.
I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Probably. Is there anything else I can look into? Like files or folders or whatever? But I still don't think he's bad. Still don't think he is.
No shit, it needs a password. How about fat douche?
Never gonna work.
I need more clues.
Warning, don't call 911. Just get your own gun! Ha ha ha! Great idea. Let's search the drawer. What's their wedding
Maybe
date?
Maybe I could try stepdad for the password.
Chloe... Oh. Oh wow, that's cool. Look at this card. Happy Sweet 18, Chloe. I'm so happy you were born today. Thanks for bringing me into the family. Love, stepdad. That's really sweet. Greetings from Acadia Bay, a postcard. Is there a date on this one? Somewhere? I don't think so, because their marriage date could obviously be a big clue there. Gun rack, switch on. Why do I want to do that? Bad idea! William's stuff. It's stuck with padlock.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
Ah, 7171. Okay. Useful. Let's try it at least. Family. That's our family. Stepdad.
Try
again. Fuck! Personal. 7171.
Such wrong.
That's not that many letters.
No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
I did not! It's a lie! Never happened! What are you on about? Nice. What's in here? Just food,
nothing
is it?
To see here.
Well, food. And I like food. So there's definitely something to see there. You just don't want to see it. What about this cupboard? The
nothing
TV thingy. Well, yeah, a TV. But again, you don't want to see it. You've got issues with your eyes, Max. Get them sorted. Security.
I could try the license number for the password.
Really? It's license number? Is that even an option? Alright, let's search this one.
Maybe this ID number might work.
Fucking hell, that is complicated as shit. Oh look, it's him in the army. Pretty cool. Was he a sniper? You could be a cool sniper. I like snipers. Padlock, take a look at
Chloe
the padlock.
Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank.
7171 could be the answer. Use. Army. 6-3. Fucking let's use this.
Magic 8 Ball says no.
Fuck! Personal. More personal. This one.
Oh, shit balls. No.
I froze it. Froze it again. No, fam. Nah, fam. Bull. Hate it when that happens every fucking time. We've got family still. We've got. Oh no, we already did stepdad. We already did both of these, and we already did the one in the army. We're running out of clues here! License plate on this car. No, that's not an option. A trophy?
David has been dragging his head around since 2001?
Huh. That's weird. Car, look.
Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
Yeah. Knife.
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else.
To my field angel, keep your wings up. There's nothing wrong with David, though. He's just a bit paranoid at some points, but he is a cool person. Search the bag.
That's cute. Could be a password here.
I don't think that's the password, though. I don't think that's it. But we can always try. Don't want to open this door. I don't know where it goes. Probably outside. Don't want to risk it. Anything else I've not seen yet? A plate.
Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Honk! Just married! Love that. That's cute. Tape.
Obviously, David's parents care about him.
Video message from mom and dad.
That might be a good password.
I don't know about that. I don't know if that could be a password. What's the sun visor thing do?
Joyce might as well have wrote, let's get married.
It was an honor having you at the diner. Nice to know the gentleman still exists. Love to talk again with you soon. By the way, the name is Joyce, if you forgot. Oh wait, there was more. Sorry, there was more. There was more to that. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Joyce might as well have wrote, that might be a useful password.
To Wells Diner. He got eggs and sausage, toast and the coffee. Come see us again. Great. That might be the password. I think that's the password. That one. Right there. That date. Let's try it. That's it. That's the one. Has to be that one. So, it's family and this date.
Score! Max.
Got it! I knew that was the one!
Whoa.
Had to be that one.
Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank.
What?
But why does David care?
Rachel and her profile. Rachel has been cutting class all week. Frank and Rachel meet once again. Rachel avoids her dormitory, followed Rachel to the lighthouse. Creepy. Incident report. Rachel Emmer was 18, was picked up at 2:35 p.m. at Blackwell Academy for possession of a controlled substance. This is a report by David Madsen, head of the campus security, who witnessed her trying to hide or secure a suspicious medical bag. Okay.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Yeah, read. Kate M followed the same path to every class. Overheard Kate and Dana W talking about supplies for Fordex Club Party. Drugs. Watched Kate with her church group. She knows her Bible. Kate stays in the bathroom longer than other students. Drugs. Saw Kate helping Jefferson after class. Don't trust grown men with goatees. Nope, never should. Kate has kept her to herself since 4 o'clock party. Not even church. Maybe drugs. That could be anything, really, but fine. Tried to talk to Kate about the party. She got upset and ran. Guilty. Not exactly how
this
it works.
Is so wrong. Oh, creepy bastard.
Right, Max Caulfield. Our profile. Online aliases, Mad Max, Max Victor, Max Factor, and Noir Angel. Maxine Caulfield, just my schedule for class. Casually. Of course.
I better tell Chloe about this now.
Turn it off. Can I not turn it off?
Whoa, spoiler alert.
Rachel definitely hooked
up. Yeah, I know, but I want to turn it off. Otherwise, you're going to see it.
Why does David care?
I don't think we can do that. I don't think we can. Fine, let's get back in there. Actually, that might be too suspicious. Let's go back into this door. Let's see where it goes. We can always remind. Where does this go? Ah, there you go. This could be... This is the right entrance right here. Yeah, now it looks like we've been to the toilet. It's perfect! Where's everybody, though? Oh, there's Clo-Clo. Hey, babes! Let's all be friendly and say hi.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
Oh, God. Vandalism?
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
Yes, of course you are. Hi.
Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
He used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
I mean, what a choice is this? I have to side with Chloe, but I don't want to upset David because I don't think he's a bad person. Fuck! I mean, I have to side with Chloe here. I have to. There's no other thing.
I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh. You're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick together.
I feel bad for him, though.
Screw you.
David... You better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm outflanked.
Have a nice day. Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
Yeah, you don't have to brag about it because I do feel bad.
I
do feel bad about this.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
I'm sorry.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
That was harsh. But I have to start with
Max,
Chloe.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
I won't. Can we go out now, please? Never want to repeat that ever again.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that proof?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake.
Why would we go in here?
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Well, he's right. Oh no, he's in the diner, I think. Not sure.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here.
We can do that.
Shitballs.
There's a dog.
Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
We'll figure something out.
My epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Yeah, you go through that. Find yourselves
a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Oh, you poor girl. Good question. Hi, mate. How are you doing? How's the fisherman doing? Let me talk to him.
How are the fish today?
Don't ask. First the snow, then an eclipse. What's next? The tornado?
I hope not.
I hope not.
Could be worse. We could get one of those California quakes.
True. Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy now. Hope you catch the big one today.
I better. Too late to switch careers now. Around, kid.
See ya. Being nice to people is going to help you at some point, eventually. A truck. Photo!
Hey, no photo, girl.
Why not, Mr. Trucker?
Hey, how's it going?
Peachy. Interview over.
Oh, come on. Bad day?
Having a bad day at the office?
Some punks messed with the train tracks, and now I have to wait for 3 days until I get my cargo.
Sorry.
Money for a guy like me.
Oh yeah, that sucks.
Wish I could drive right out of Arcadia Bay. Whole town.
Why don't you?
Snow, eclipse, and a slut trying to commit suicide.
Maybe you should leave then.
What if I could? Hell, even that shifty Rachel what's her face asked me once if I drive her to Los Angeles.
You knew Rachel Amber? Can you tell me about her?
Nope. Christ, why don't you get a real job instead of homework? I'd love to
see fuck
you
off.
Blackwell turds try to drive my 1977 Needham 18-wheeler out there.
Like why would we want to?
Interview over.
Well, okay then! That was weird. Let's go in here. The posters are everywhere. It's ridiculous.
Good lord. Bacon.
Frank.
I'm ready to nosh again. But I need to get those keys from-
Wait. Okay, it's officially sold out, but I managed to get us both tickets. Had to fight a dozen bullies for him, though. Freaking nerds. He probably fought children to do that. Bastard. we got a message from someone else. I just saw a message. Dad. And if you want to come- Maxine Poppy, I'm sorry you haven't gotten in touch soon. I know your mom is very proud of you for saving that girl. As am I. We have no doubt sending you to Blackwell was the best thing you've ever demanded. We do. It makes us proud to read about you in the news and see actual video of you walking down from the roof with that girl. And if you want to come back home now to relax and maybe go to a high school around here, the door is wide open. Love, Pop. It's been a while, but I'm not ready to come home yet. Talk to you later. Max so nice. Let's speak to Frank. Hey, this
you
is awkward.
Have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me, and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these
are Rachel's
nice clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them, and you look like ass. You're
thanks
lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe
fuck
you can chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
I could always try that, I guess. I'm not sure exactly what that means, but fine! We'll do it. Whatevs. How's the cop doing today?
There she is. Super Maxine. That's your new nickname, Runabay.
Oh, that's
sorry,
pretty cool to hear.
But you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry.
It was my... I loved it.
I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
Next. Nathan Prescott. What can I talk about? Kate Marsh, Weird Town. Okay, never mind then. I don't know what any of that meant. Whatsoever. What is it that I could do? Oh, look, it's fucking Nathan.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look. Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch.
You're welcome.
This is a public place.
Because
considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Rachel and Frank.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like I do doubt that. Virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Okay, let's use the cop. Let's use the cop. Try and find the cop. Next. Rachel and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. With Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can barely train that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. To his credit, of course. He had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right?
Yes, we try to. Right. Now we know some things about his dogs. We can talk about that. Hi! Blah, 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 blah. Save dogs.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover.
Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
That's a stupid thing to ask.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit.
Thanks.
Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
Damn it! Can I spill this? Why did
I wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Let's not do that. Plate.
Frank
Look.
Bauer stars in A Face Full of Beans. My work here is done here, Frank.
Okay, can I just take the keys?
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Oh, can I not just call the cops? Okay, fine, I'm not sure what the hell is happening. I need to do something else because this clearly isn't working. Right, let's
Now back to Chloe.
Oh, I still have the keys! Of course, that's true! Awesome! Oh, it's Alyssa! Aww. I'm gonna save her again. Ouch. Too late. There you go. Quickly! Alyssa, Warren.
Watch out! Quick thinking, Max.
I know, right? I'm gonna save you every fucking time. There's Chloe. Somewhere over here. Another dead bird.
This is so creepy.
What the fuck? Another one is what? No, is this the bird that we freed?
What is going on here?
All the birds are dying. What the hell? What even is this shit? Clo-Clo!
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank.
At your service.
Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max.
Dog. The dog. Yes.
On your mark, get set. Throw!
Towards the parking lot, of course!
Get the treat, treat boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can sleep in peace.
Why would I do it to the road? He's dead.
The doggy is busy right now, but he might come back.
Yes, definitely.
Damn.
Let's see.
I thought my room was a shithole.
Yeah, it's not too
drug dealer.
Great.
Frank
True.
Has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
Yeah, well, I still want to know what that's all about, really. That's weird.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes.
I could actually, yes, but...
And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're True. On the schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
They're flirting already. We're getting this couple done.
Daydreaming?
We're getting it done! Steering wheel, dog
you
food.
You scope the area
Look.
While I hack his computer for info.
Yeah, fine. You do that. A knife.
Frank
Bad
is
idea.
Almost a made-for-TV hoarder. This place is nasty.
It really is, isn't it? Isn't it? What did this say?
Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring.
Oh, that's all the drugs? There's Katie as well. Prescription pills?
Are these for Frank, or is he selling them?
Maybe both,
or
yeah.
Both.
Could be a blowtorch.
That's a pretty extreme lighter.
It's pretty cool, though. I mean, if you want to smoke, then why not use something cool?
Yuck. That's
almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
That is cute. I like that.
No more secrets.
Nothing in there. Right, this place so far, bit of disappointment. Another cupboard.
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Ooh, the stash. Let's not take weed. Good girl. Anything else? Oh, we've got a vent. Open the vent. What you bet? There's a gun
okay,
in there.
This vent is loose. I need
okay, never
to
mind.
Pry it open.
I mean, it could still be. There could still be a vent in there. What could I take?
Whoa,
what could
what
I take to get
it
open?
Stop it.
What the hell are you on about? That is. Do not say weird things. A police
Frank
raider?
Frank must have a reason to keep a police raider nearby.
God, yeah, that's. Yeah, of course he does. A baseball
I
bat.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers.
We never know. Oh, we'll take
this
the knife.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
We'll take the knife and we'll use that. And we're gonna find a gun in here. What do you bet? What do you bet? Okay? Putting bets up right now. A tenner.
My
we're gonna find a gun in there. I know it. I know it's gonna be a... Oh. I'm not gonna give you $10. Fuck it. There's no gun in there.
Oh, man. Rachel and Frank's dog.
They were
I don't
close.
Know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Frankie B. Hope you read this first thing in the morning. Sorry about last night. I was being a monstrous bitch and took it out on you. And poor Pompey do. There's a lot of weird shit going on in my life and sometimes I feel like I'm never going to get out of Arcadia Bay. Thank God for you. You're one of the best things I have here and I smile when I think of us together. Let us drive out of here forever. Love you always, Rachel Ember.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy.
She
Rachel
does.
Rachel really did hang out with Frank.
I mean, they were like basically boyfriend and girlfriend at the time.
More about Rachel than I want to know.
Oh yeah, God.
Trouble in paradise.
Frank, that was not cool what you did, and don't blame the drugs. You actually scared me and I thought you'd never chill out. Never seen you act that way, and the next time will be the last. I'm a Leo and we don't look back. I don't care about you. Oh, I care about you, us, so maybe we need to break our routine. Alright, okay. We'll be taking that. Can we... Why do we not, like, take stuff back? Like, why would you leave it open? He's gonna know. Chloe. Check it out.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank.
I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend,
probably.
Huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years. My mother gloves on the stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
Don't! What did you do? Oh my god, that is stupid. What? Oh god, his dog better not die. Yeah, he saw us now, and we fucked. Aren't we? No, he doesn't. He doesn't care. Okay, it's fine. But his dog is out. Like, how does he notice that much? I don't know. You need to seriously get a look at that car. There's a lot of smoke coming from that.
You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody. Otherwise, it's all my fault. Fuck that.
Fair enough. Nobody's fault.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh.
Yes, Kate Marsh almost killed herself. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel any better about my fucked up life. Get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
William?
William?
Really? What?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe.
No.
Your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
I can understand that,
yes,
but...
Yes, Max, I do.
You shouldn't.
Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does.
No.
No.
Of course not.
Of course not.
Okay.
But I was with you that day.
It's kind of creepy now.
It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You're still here.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Yeah! Team... Moe. Yay? I guess we're not talking anymore. Okay. Fair enough, I suppose. I still dig the outfit. I still like it a lot. What's the picture we're gonna pick, though? About the Mr. Jefferson thing. Like, what are we gonna give him? What picture? Still not sure. The picture is really, really cute, though.
Oh my god.
What
is happening now?
What the fuck is happening? Like, legit, what is this? Don't tell me we're gonna go into the picture, right? It's not like Matrix shit. What? We are gonna go back to that point, aren't we? Use the AND keys and left mouse button, right button to find the sweet spot. Here, this is the one. Has to be. No? Really isn't? This is it, then. So, are we gonna go back in time now?
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
What?!
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max.
The fuck?!
This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules.
Look at Chloe, though.
Tell him. Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
This is fucking...
I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're the boss. What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, yes. They call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat,
how?
We.
Well,
I volunteer to break
the magic. This is fucking
how many eggs?
Magic.
Mom said it.
Joyce loves William so much.
Good luck, hubby. What's so proud of your promotion? Ah. That's so cute.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I love William like he was in my own family. I won't let him die today.
Bad idea. Bad idea.
Take a picture. Strike a pose.
Make me a star.
We
just
will.
Make me look young.
I can't. Right, now we will always have that picture. But no, it's the worst idea ever to not let him die. I know how cruel that sounds, but if he dies, so many things can be different and change. So many things could fuck up.
Hello? Hey, honey.
Hi.
Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
We're all going we were playing games.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse.
That's when he dies.
Be there shortly. Love you.
Okay, that's the moment when he dies.
I'm taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go with the under queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
Can I not do it?
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit.
Can I not?
Keys.
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
I mean, I don't want him. I don't want him to not die. I mean, this is gonna sound so wrong. If, okay, basically, if I let him live right now and I change everything,
can't hide from me forever. Now lock up
it just fucks.
Play nice.
The whole world will fuck. So many things will be different.
No,
everything will be different.
Wine tasting session.
Dad.
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert.
Jesus Christ, that sounds delicious.
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
I have to. I don't want to.
Me forever.
I don't want to. This is the worst idea. Oh no, fuck. I do want to take that picture. Where are the keys? Where are the keys? He just literally picked him up from here. Why can I not see them? Where did he get them? Keys. Keys. Where did he get the keys? Where did he get them?
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Matt.
Oh, is it underneath
Score.
These? There you go. No keys.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha.
Hide the keys.
Be there shortly. Love you.
Boom.
Excuse me, ladies.
Never happened.
I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth
this is a bad idea.
Grub for us to feast
you are
upon.
Ridiculous.
You'll be great.
It is a bad idea.
Shit, where are my keys?
That's
swear,
a
jar. Swear
jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
Look.
That's a
at
cool
the snow globe.
Snow dough.
It really is. So was it her father that's been following us in with the dough? It could be. I'm not sure.
Where are those keys?
Another
he's not gonna find the keys.
You're bankrupting me.
Oh god. So he will not find the keys. Oh. Fucking hell.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How did my keys get in here?
Fuck.
And no clothes.
Let's not do this, okay? I have to save him. I have to do it, apparently, because if I don't, shit gets fucked.
She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to
you
feast
are ridiculous.
Upon. He'll be grateful.
Right, what if I just turn off the phone?
I could call Joyce
oh,
at the
fuck.
Two Wheels Diner and warn her. If I had the number.
Answer the phone.
Sorry, wrong number.
Max, come on, you know better than that. Hello? Hey, honey. Just
unplug. Okay, nope. We have to unplug the phone. There's no other thing we can do. We have to unplug the phone. No, I want to do the picture, okay? Unplug the phone.
Boom. Disconnected.
He's gonna call his cell phone anyway. So that's not gonna do it. Where's his cell phone? I knew it. Fucking I knew it!
Boop.
What can I do now? What can I do to prevent this? Yeah, let's not do that. Speak.
Mr. Price, in case you're thinking about using your car, I heard there's awful traffic and road construction, so you shouldn't drive at all.
Max, you are the road warrior. I promise, if I have to go anywhere, I'll drive like I'm taking a test. Fair enough?
Not really. I just know the roads are bad and stuff, so you...
Since you're obviously my personal GPS, I feel safe already. So don't look so worried, Max.
I am! You will die. I can't... Okay, I can't do anything to the phone. Oh, now the... What? What the fuck? Okay, what do I do?
Hello?
Legitimately, hey, what do I do?
Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
I'm not sure! Unplug the phone.
Disconnected.
But then, I have to somehow unplug this, make sure that he is his phone doesn't work either. How the fuck do I do that? I still need to get rid of the keys. I need to get like actual rid of the keys. So the phone is unplugged, right? Yeah, it is. So I need to get rid of the keys. I need to get like actually rid of the keys.
Hey, honey. I have no idea why the home phone didn't ring.
Somehow.
I'm just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
Throw him in there.
Two whales. What? Oh, I...
Connect.
Okay, can I throw them in there? That would be cool, but I can't. Can I throw them outside? Throw keys outside. Hell yes.
Hey, honey. I have no idea why...
Let's see if that works. That did it, right? Yeah, that did it.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys.
So, but...
Of course. Last time I ordered from Spygate Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
So now we fucked up.
Max, you are now being so fucking definitely. Strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
This is gonna be so fucked up. There's no more funeral. Instead, they are still together and they're happy. But I know that something's gonna fuck up. I know. This doesn't work. It doesn't turn good. There's always a catch. Oh. So far it seems happy, but there is always a catch. I don't trust it. Oh, that looks like such a cool photo. Jeez, look at that. Chloe got her first car. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I can sense what's happening. I can sense what's gonna happen. Oh no. Oh, I'm so afraid. I think it's gonna happen. I think I know what's gonna happen. And I'm so afraid of it.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was...
Max. What the hell? Why am I here?
Never Maxine.
So that's why she was laughing so much.
I know. Sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right?
This is weird.
Do you girls potty and smoke and peace pipe? I think Max is fine.
What?
She's acting like so weird.
You what cool? the hell? I'm
Nobody
cool all of a sudden.
I said we shouldn't let her in the vortex. Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club. Like, whatever, bitch. Warren, he hooked up with Stella?
Yes, apparently he did. That's creepy. Walk on.
Oh no.
As I see.
This is totally fucked up.
Yep.
What else have I changed?
Everything!
Chloe.
I know for a change that Chloe, that moment with the car keys, that's significant to me. David is the fucking bus driver. That is weird as fuck. All the birds are alive, so that's cool, I guess. My gut feeling about this is not cool. Dead whale. Whales. Multiple dead whales, that's never good. Dead whales are never a good sign. You fucked up this time, Maxie. It's gonna be so seriously wrong. It's gonna be so seriously wrong. I might... this... I told you there was a catch! This is gonna be so fucked up! Oh! She's gonna be dead, isn't she? She died instead. I can just feel it. Chloe's dead. I know it. Oh.
Max Caulfield. Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh?
Oh, hell yeah.
We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you.
She's alive?
Chloe! You have a visitor!
So she's alive? She is alive. But... oh my god, that's even worse. That's even worse. Whoa. Fuck me. That is seriously oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. We need to change that back. We need to change that back. We need to go back to that picture and change it back. Oh no. That actually hit me quite a bit. Fuck, I did not expect it. I thought she was dead. I thought she had died instead when I saw her with the car keys. I just figured that she got the accident instead. She did a guess, but she ended up being paralyzed. Fuck me, this game! So feely! but it's so good! After the first, like, hour, I was thinking, this is the... I don't like this episode that much so far. But it made a real turn. That was actually pretty good, yeah. What the hell? We have to change that back, right? We can't just let that happen and let that be. No way. All right, let's have a look then. You left the money. That better be everyone, because I feel guilty if I didn't actually take that. Okay, you left the money. Most people did that. Good. I feel good about that. You kiss Chloe? Everyone ships Clomax. Or Moe, as I'd like to call them. you started with Chloe? Of course everyone did. You kept Frank's dog from harm? Of course I did. Frank has David's gun. Oh, there was a gun. Just didn't see it. Shit, I should probably take that. Shit. Lisa is dead. What? Who is that? Lisa is dead? Who is Lisa? You didn't help Warren with his exam? Didn't even know the... Oh, I couldn't. I didn't see an option to do that. You are on the Vortex Club party list. I am. Don't know why that matters. You didn't change the Vortex Club party list. You erased some names from them. I actually wouldn't do that. You erased the cop's answer phone machine. You didn't erase the cop's message. You helped Alyssa, of course you did. You didn't warn the homeless man. Woman. What? You took a photo in the past. You didn't leave a mark on the fireplace. Oh, I should have done that. So many things I wanted to have done. Lisa is dead. Who is Lisa? You didn't help Warren, I would have. You didn't warn the homeless woman? Of course I would. You didn't leave a mark? I would love to. Fuck. Okay, cool. I'm feeling this party. Yeah, come on. Let's have a party in here. End of the world party. In dark room. That gun is not the gun from David. That could be anybody with anyone's gun. Next episode. Next Sunday. Episode 4. Dark Room. This is before the finale. On the 31st of December. We'll get the finale. But first, episode 4. Dark Room. Join me next Sunday for that. And that concludes another rather eventful episode of Life is Strange. Episode 3 is behind us now. And my god, that was something once again. We have to get Chloe back in her from her situation. Because as I said... things happen for a reason. Everything happens for a reason eventually. And letting William live might have good consequences as well. But this is not how I want to see Chloe. And I know that might be selfish, but maybe because maybe she is happy. We don't know that yet. And if she is, then we might leave it at this. But you can't believe that she is. Especially not looking at how she could have been. Yeah, there might have been miserable things, but we can't have this happen to her. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I was just sitting there reflecting for a bit. Wow. That hit me quite hard, you know, the Chloe thing. Jesus. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, then make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And join me next week, same day, same time, for the fourth episode. We're getting closer and closer to the big finale to uncover what exactly happened on the final day of the year. I hope you'll join me. And then I'll see you next week and in all the videos, hopefully in between as well. Thank you and take care. Bye-bye.